Well, breaking news right now from the track. Apparently a crash out there.
Yeah, Anthony Calhoun is there with our analyst Tyson. What are you guys seeing out there?
Hey guys, thank you very much. Here with Tyce Carlson, our racing analyst. And just moments ago, the rookie Felice Rosenquist here has issues into turn two and hits the wall. Let's take a live look if we possibly can here of just what took place here. Take us through it, Tyce.
So AC, he was running in a pack of cars right there, and he just loses all the air off the car, makes him spin. He drills that outside wall in turn two, comes in and hits the inside wall. Lucky those two cars, he splits them. That could have been a major accident, ruining a lot of people's week.
Yeah, and just a couple of days ago, he was on the pole for the IndyCar Grand Prix, and you had some concerns about him here at the track, right?
Well, so he is a road course guy by trade. That's really all that he's ever done. This is his first time really on an oval, so something like this doesn't surprise me, especially with how hard he's trying.
Of course, the rookie here, part of Team Ganassi here at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Once again, Felice Rosenquist involved in a crash here just moments ago. You look at the damage from the car, and man, it looks pretty bad there.
Yeah, the way that he took that impact, they're definitely going to be pulling the backup car off the trailer, and hopefully he's able to run tomorrow, doesn't have a concussion or anything like that.
Yeah, hopefully he is going to be okay. Our crew is going to actually meet up with him at the media center to get the latest on him. But once again, Felice Rosenquist involved in a crash here. The rookie, part of Team Ganassi here at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, will continue to update his situation right here on Wish TV. There was also a crash earlier today here at the Speedway involving a veteran driver